After a long search for a new home, Gray Area is restoring San Francisco's historic Grand Theater to bring a new cultural center focusing on education, civic engagement, and public programming. In just 6 years, Gray Area has supported the media arts community by partnering with organizations to give $1 million in funding to artists, launch an affordable creative coding education program, taught digital tools to over 600 students, and hosted more than 300 public events to promote innovative artworks and ideas. Our programs are designed to test and scale projects with high impact potential and inspire communities by promoting meaningful creative work. Since 2009, Gray Area has fostered civic engagement through a variety of collaborations with policymakers, organizations, and the local neighborhood. From community-based research projects to citywide initiatives, we encourage citizens to use their urban environment as a creative outlet, tackle local problems, and create positive social impact. With seed funding from the National Endowment for the Arts and support from our community, we've been able to secure the Grand Theater for 10 years. For the past 5 months, the Gray Area team, together with many volunteers from the local community, have put effort, time, and hearts into bringing the building back to life. After years of retail and commercial use, we've been working tirelessly to reestablish the building as a cultural center. After this initial wave of work, we've been able to host our very first performance events, classes, and gatherings. We have come this far, and now we're asking for your help. To fully realize our vision and goals to be a unique community resource for exhibitions, education, creative development, and a place to form new partnerships. With the additional funding from this campaign, together we will revive the Grand Theater with a proper stage and lighting, amenities to host over 900 people, workspace for artists, and an active retail space on the ground floor. We need your support to open to the public. Help Gray Area build the Art and Technology Theater by contributing to this campaign.